One of the features of mobile communications has been the evolution of technology. In relation to mobile communications, that has often been associated with increased data rates. So we move from voice calls to now where we can access the internet on our mobile phones. People have asked whether these differences in the signals might have differences in terms of safety. What we have is a very large body of research now on radio signals generally, including mobile communication signals, using a variety of frequencies, of powers, and of modulations. And overall, these show no signal-specific effects in terms of health hazards. As a consequence, the international scientific community and the public health agencies have concluded the present safety recommendations remain valid and are protective for all persons.